everybody, what's up? It's Michaela. So today I'm going to be doing the what's in my bag video. If that makes sense. Anyway, so ultimately this bag is just gonna be cleaning out my bag. And yeah, so let's get started. So it's just like a jean bag that I carry around everywhere. And yeah, so so on the first outside of my bag I have these things. This is hand sanitizer from Bath & Body Works. It's Farm Stand Apples. And it is in, yeah, and it's in this little green thing. And then I have this pepper spray that I got from Academy. I don't know, but it's just this pepper spray that I carry everywhere. Okay, and then I usually hook my keys onto these things that I have on the side of my bag, like the ones that hold my bag together. So yeah. Okay, and then in this front pocket right here, oh, it says roll on, and it's from this guy named Ty, and he was an inspirational speaker that he went to school and spoke to a lot of kids, and he had a car accident. So inspirational. If you guys want me to do a video about that, or I'm pretty sure he has the video because he's like really cool. I'll link it down in the video. I'll link it down in the description if I find it, but I don't know yet. Okay, so in this first little pocket right here, I have some Burt's Bees Not Nourishing Lip Balm. And then I have an EOS. Don't ask why. And then I have Carmex. Then I have Fortune Cookie Thingy. Then I have the little bitty, like, elastics. Elastics. Okay, and then, and this one. Well, this one, I just usually keep my phone in there. Oh, I have stuff in there. I have receipts. And I have a movie thingy from when I went to see the Fault in Our Stars. I have a receipt from Barton Creek, where I spent, oh, movies again. And then I have a Burger King thing. That's not even a receipt. I don't keep crashing my purse. Okay. This next one, oh, I used to get my phone in here. And this one right here, I have, oh, to my surprise, more receipts. This is from H-E-B. H-E-B. God, okay, I'm gonna have to clean this all up. Okay, then I have deodorant. I mean, you can't go wrong without deodorant. Okay, and then I have makeup. I have Wake Me Up Rimmel London Concealer, I guess. Okay. And then I have, oh, more lipstick. I have a Baby Lips. I don't know what color this is. And Pink Punch. I never wear this. I don't even know why it's in my bag. Then I have just about what every girl has in their purse, because I never know the time that it's going to happen. Tampons. Yep, I have tampons in my purse. That's great, right? But what girl doesn't keep tampons in their purse? Okay, there are those. That happened. Okay, and then I have this extra credit thing for CVS, and then I have my charger, my outlet thingy for my Mac charger thingy. And then I have change. Okay, I'm gonna put it in my piggy bank. No, I don't know where I'm gonna put this. I'm gonna throw that back in there. Okay, then on this one right here, I have my wallet. I'll do a clean out wallet too. I have my glasses case. I don't even think, oh, we have my glasses. My glass case. I don't wanna break anything. Then I have another fortune thingy. I have True Blue, which is like this eye solution for my contacts. And then I have this thing that, I don't even know, just people annoy me. This was around my mom's work. I got bored, so I said people annoy me, and I showed it to her because she wasn't allowed to talk, and it was during a meeting. Then I have this thing for Castle Dental. which is my braces place, or like where my, oh, I have more change. And then gum, of course. Mascara. more mascara. Oh, look, more bridge keys. This one doesn't have a label on it. Look, my contact case. Yay! Goodness. That's pretty much all that I have in it. Then I have a racist thing. Yeah. Okay. Oh no, my wallet's gonna fall! Okay, and then and this last one, this is the best, but this is like the last one. There's absolutely nothing in that. And there's nothing in that. So my wallet, I just keep, this is from Vera Bradley, and I don't know how much it costs, but I got this from Vera Bradley, and I should really keep my change in that, because that's what it's made for, and I don't have it. But I just have, like, my cash and everything else, and I usually keep my ID in this one, but I took it out for this other video. Okay, so I am done with my video. Thank you guys for watching. If you guys enjoyed it, give me a thumbs up. And if you guys want me to do more like this, but keep an updated one, I'll do it some more. I'll do it again as my purse gets more and more messy because I have a lot of stuff. Oh, I forgot. No, and I usually keep headphones and my phone charger because I usually keep that in there too. This has been a long time. But, yeah. Okay, so if you enjoyed this video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. And I guess I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.